unarmed fishing trawlers still seem to be the most popular targets for Nazi planes. Skipper Davidson was in his wheelhouse when two Messerschmitts zoomed down on him. For 50 minutes, they pumped the wheelhouse with incendiary bullets, diving down to 40 feet and releasing their bombs. This is the fifth time he's been attacked. One bullet went straight through his overcoat, and that's about the narrowest shave he's ever had. On this trip, another trawler was sunk, her captain was killed, and five of the crew injured. But they're not downhearted, and the price of fish is keeping up very nicely, thank you.